Hey everybody, Jay Wade, back here with another No Pause Reaction. It's been a minute. I've got a lot of stuff I'm working on for the new year, actual shows and stuff that I'm trying to get organized and production started on. I do enjoy reactions. I started this channel not doing reactions and then started doing reactions just because I enjoy watching reaction videos, but I would prefer to watch them with no pauses. So I started my own, but yeah, sorry it's been a minute. This is there's so much going on that I can't say right now. Some of it's real life stuff that is personal, and some of it is channel stuff that will come out when the time is right. I am back though now. Sorry guys. We've got We Major and Hey Mama right now from the Kanye West Late Registration album. If y'all have seen these videos, my reactions to this album, I also did College Dropout. And it was amazing. I love them both. And this is going to be great. The last two songs I reacted to were freaking awesome. So I'm looking forward to this. Y'all know the drill around here. No breaks, no BS. Hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, hit the like button afterward if you like what you see in here. Let's do it. We Major, Kanye West. Already that 70s sound that he uses that I love so much. Old music kicks ass, man.
Motherfuckers better do your job and roll up and watch how we roll up and I can't control it, can't hold it, it's so nuts. I take a sip of that yak, I wanna fuck. I take a hit of that chronic, it got me stuck. But really what's amazing is how I keep blazing. Towel under the door, I'm smoking to the days and puff, puff, and pass, but fuck up rotation. Hypnotic for Henny, that nigga, that's a chaser. Turn nothing to something, that Pippin, that's a savior. Best things like green, that Pippin, get your paper. High off the ground instead of skyscraper. Cool out, thinking we local, come on homie, we major.
We major? Come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on. Feeling better than some head on a Sunday afternoon. Better than a chick that say yes too soon. Until you have a daughter, that's what I call karma. And you pray to God she don't grow breasts too soon. Projects toe up, gang signs stone up. Niggas' hats broke off, that's how we grow up. Why else you think shorties write rhymes just to blow up? Get they first car and then IRS show up. He ain't never had shit, but he had that nine. Nigga come through flicking and he had that shine. Put two and two together in a little bad weather. Gonna be your whole family on that funeral line. As the Reverend was the strip club's cool. If my tips help send a pretty girl through school, that's all I want. Like winos want they good whiskey. I ain't in the clan, but I brought my hood with me.
You motherfuckers better do your job and roll up and watch how we roll up and I can't control it, can't hold it, it's so nuts. I take a sip of that yak, I wanna fuck. I take a hit of that chronic, it got me stuck. But really what's amazing is how I keep blazing. Towel under the door, I'm smoking to the days and puff, puff, the past, don't fuck up rotation. Hypnotic for Henny, that nigga, that's a chaser. Turn nothing to something, that Pippin, that's a savior. Best things like green, that Pippin, get your paper. High off the ground instead of skyscraper. Cool out, thinking we local, come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on, homie, we major,
we major.
Come on, homie, we major,
we major.
Come on, homie, we major. I heard the beat and I ain't know what to write. First line, should it be about the holes of the ice? Four foes of black Christ, both flows would be nice. Rap about big paper on the black man plight. At the studio console, ask my man to the right. What this verse sound like? Should I freestyle or write? He said Nas with the fans when it's ill. Matic still, looked at the pad and pencil and jotted what I feel. Been like 12 years since a nigga first signed. Now I'm a free agent and I'm thinking it's time to build my very own Motown. Cause rappers be deprived of executive 9-to-5s. And it hurts to see these companies be stealing the life. And I love to give my blood, sweat, and tears to the mic. So y'all cop the LPs and y'all fiends got dealt. I'm Jesse Jackson on the balcony, the king got killed. I survived a lot of niggas around. Lasted longer than more than half of you clowns. Look, I used to cook before I had the game took. Either way, my change came like Sam Cooke. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Feeling better than I ever felt before. To
but they hold it, it's so nuts. I take a sip of that yak, I wanna fuck. I take a hit of that chronic, it got me stuck. But really what's amazing is how I keep blazing. Towel under the door, I'm smoking to the days. And puff, puff, their pass, don't fuck up rotation. Hypnotic for hitting that nigga, that's a chaser. Turn nothing to something, that pimpin' that's a savior. Best things like green, that pimpin' get your paper. High off the ground instead of skyscraper. Cool out, thinking we local, come on homie, we major.
We major? Come on homie, we major.
We major?
Come on homie, we major.
We major.
Come on homie, we major.
We major.
Throwing all your cares away.
Can I talk my shit again? Can I talk my shit again?
I knew there was some sort of a change
coming.
I can't
believe I'm back up in this motherfucker. I'ma be late though. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear. Yeah. The Rock is definitely in the building. Good music's definitely in the building. Gotta say what's up to Tony Williams on the vocals. He sings crap music, don't you agree? Don't you agree? And John Bryan on the keys right now. And Warren Campbell on the keys right now. So they ask me, why you call it late registration, yeah? Cause we taking these motherfuckers back to school.
Hell yeah.
If you know this part right here, feel free to sing along.
Feeling better than I ever felt before today.
If you're feeling good,
better late than never. Orientation.
It's orientation.
If you can make it better, throw it all your cares away.
We want you to get used to this.
Okay, I really like that. You guys know that I love the 70s sounds that he picks out specifically. The horns was awesome. I really love that. The euphoric sound throughout. This was a great daytime, like summertime. Not even driving around. Just park the car on the side of the road and sit on the hood and jam this song and just, yeah, do your thing, man. I really liked this song. I really liked it a lot. And I loved when he asked about as far as the verse, you know, should he freestyle or write? I can't freestyle for shit, man. Never have been able to. I always had to write my shit out, and it would, I mean, I still got raps written, songs started from like 20 years ago that I've not finished. I don't understand the turnaround that a lot of people get with music, not just rapping, but music, anything. I don't understand. I can't do it like that. For me, writing a song is a painstaking, it's very long, drawn-out process. I'm such a perfectionist with it, and it's just crazy. It's just crazy. But yeah, so that I kind of chuckled at, because I'm like, man, I got it right, dude. I don't know. As slow as I write, I could still probably write a song faster than I could freestyle a song. But I really enjoyed that song. I enjoyed it a lot, man. It just kept going, which I didn't mind. I looked there at one point, and it was about 4.5 minutes in, and I'm like, dude, where are we going with this next 3 minutes? And it was just great. I really enjoyed it, guys. But we're going to do skit three and then move on into Hey Mama, so let's do it.
This was founded years ago by broke slaves years ago who did not have years ago. By broke brothers in the 20 years ago who did not have when we could not eat. Remember that? Eating all of our cereal with forks because we wanted to save the milk. Do you remember that? Do you remember all those Christmases when your mama walked in the room and pretend she was the tree? Huh? Remember that?
La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la.
So loud for you, cause I'm so proud of you, and let me tell you what I'm about to do, mama. I know I act a fool, but I promise you I'm going back to school. I appreciate what you allow for me, and I just want you to be proud.
I wanna tell the whole world about a friend of mine, this little light of mine. I'm finna let it shine. I'm finna take y'all back to them better times. I'm finna talk about my mama if y'all don't mind. I was 3 years old when you and I moved to the shy. Late December, harsh winter gave me a cold. You picked me up something that was good for my soul. Famous homemade chicken soup, can I have another bowl? You work late nights just to keep on the lights. Mommy got the training wheel so I could keep on my bike. And you would give me anything in this world. Michael Jackson left the end of club but didn't get me on curl. And you never put no man over me. And I love you for that, mommy, can't you see? 7 years old, caught you with tears in your eyes. Cause the nigga cheated telling you lies. Then I started to cry as we knelt on the kitchen floor. I said, mommy, I'ma love you till you don't hurt no more. And when I'm older, you ain't gotta work no more. And I'ma get you that mansion that we couldn't afford. See, you're unbreakable, unmistakable, highly capable. Lady, that's making loot, a living legend too. Just look at what heaven do. Send us an angel, and I thank you, mama. I wanna scream so loud for you. Cause I'm so proud of you, and let me tell you what I'm about to do, mama. I know I act a fool, but I promise you I'm going back to school. I appreciate what you allow for me. I just want you to be proud of me. Forrest Gump, mama said, life is like a box of chocolates. My mama told me, go to school, get your doctorate. Something to fall back on, you could profit with, but still supported me when I did the opposite. Now I feel like it's things I gotta get, things I gotta do, just to prove to you, you was getting through. Can the choir please give me a verse of you? Are so beautiful to me. Can't you see? You're like a book of poetry. Maya Angelou, Nikki Giovanni. Turn one page and there's my mommy. Come on, mommy, just dance with me. Let the whole world see your dancing feet. Now when I say hey, y'all say mama. Now everybody answer me. Come on. Second they get up, you gon' get that benzo. Tint the windows, ride around the city and let your friends know. Tell your job, you gotta fake them out. Since you brought me in this world, let me take you out to a restaurant, upper echelon. I'ma get you a jack, whatever else you want. Just tell me what kind of S-type Don the West like. Tell me the perfect color so I make it just right. It don't gotta be Mother's Day or your birthday for me to just call and say, mama. So loud for you, cause I'm so proud of you, and let me tell you what I'm about to do. You know I love you so, I never let you go. Wrote this song just so you know, no matter where you go, my love is true.
my mama.
Wow, that was a very sweet tune. That was a very sweet song. I really like that. I don't know. That's one where there's not really much else to say. The music was nice. The song overall, the lyrics, everything. It was a sweet song. I really liked it. I love my mother very much. She's a good woman. Love my dad too. He's a good man. But yeah, very sweet song. I liked it. Damn it. I liked it. Damn it. It was very good. Very good. And I'm looking forward to moving on here with this album. I'm going to be a little more consistent here as time, as we go on. Again, I apologize for that. Life, you know, sometimes it gets you by the balls and there's not much you can do about it. But thank you all very much. This is awesome. These two tracks here, We Major and Hey Mama, very much enjoyed. Thank you all very much for joining me. Again, if you liked this, please hit the like button. Subscribe if you've not already done so. Ring that bell and be on the lookout for some more content this year coming out on this channel. Got some ideas with some really really good people that I want to start working with. Again, that it's been years and years that I've worked with. So hopefully we can get some of that 100% squared away soon. But until then, thank y'all so very much. And we'll be back with more reactions here soon. Thanks, everybody. Have a great and safe night.